and it was an all Chevrolet battle as Stephen Bell from Louisiana and Archie Cohn from Texas lined up side by side. Steve Bell is closest to us. Archie Cohn on the far side of the racetrack. The Fords hung in there for till late in the rounds. Bo Butner made the semifinals, the last Ford standing. He lost, and that's why we have the both Chevrolets in the final. Big wheel stand for Archie Cohn, had the better reaction time, but this one was all Stephen Bell.
We gotta love the staging for Stephen Bell, just trying to tactically get the car into pre-stage and stage, and he was very confident going into that final round. Even though he was second off the line, he relied on that Camaro horsepower.
7.908 seconds at 174 miles an hour for a 3,500-pound car. Yowza.